What's that?
Those scrawlings must be Sather nearby. More Sather markings. Gunhild's companions can't be that far ahead. Look what they've done to this place. Sigil arrows won't work on this.
Looks like we've got all of Lunda's armor. Perhaps we should return these pieces and see if she can repair them.
Sigil arrows won't work on this.
Yeah!
Kratos, I see something. Over there. Those are the lost Saether spirits. Friends of Gunhild.
They don't look very friendly anymore, do they?
Let us put them to rest.
I would have thought them smarter than to meddle with Saether magic.
They were desperate.
And now they are dead. Good riddance.
You blame yourself.
And?
It will not lessen your pain.
Let's return to Gunhild. Unless you'd like to condescend more?
I do not.
Learn anything?
I wish things had gone differently. But these Saethers are at rest.
Yeah! done?
It is done.
Your friends are...
Good.
And...
Do you think us lost babes incapable of making our own trip?
No, but...
We made a mistake.
I...
Goodbye, my goddess.
Kratos. Thank you for taking the time to help my people.
I helped no one. They were already dead.
Oh, but you did. You put their spirits at ease, and that has eased my spirit as well. I feel lifted.
Enjoy it. It will not last.
You're right. There are most certainly other corrupted sisters out in the realms.
You always know how to end on a cheery note.
Ah, you found some of my armor! I'll fix it up for you real good! Would sure appreciate you finding
Sis
my
Kress.
Armor, though. I am doing
it's
this for fun
mine.
And whatnot. I'll take those Vanaheim crests off your hands if you like.
Oh, yeah. Seen one of these before.
What you need?